All right. So yesterday we were discussing about visual effects. Okay. So continuing with the same topic, all of you open Office Impress on your PCs, each and every child. Office Impress. Open on your PCs and very first window of Impress software is displayed on the LCD, and parallel it must be on your PCs also. Okay, so type here the title, periodic exams. Type the title periodic exams, make it bold, increase the size, and give it any color of your choice, and click outside the place folder. Then come to the next placeholder where click to add text was written. Click inside it and type the lines PT1 exams, next PT2 exams, next PT3 exams, next final exams, subject enrichment, multiple assessment. Don't press the keys so hard. Gently press the key of the keyboard. Select the entire data. Press Control plus L, shortcut key from the keyboard. That is to make your data left aligned, or you can click on left align button available on the formatting toolbar. Then apply the bullets by clicking on bullets on and off button on formatting toolbar. See here on the LCD Bitte, the button immediately after the alignment buttons. Alignment buttons ke immediately bar, this button is off. Bullets on and off. You can take your mouse pointer to see the name of the icon. It? Don't talk. Then click on the bullets, and you will notice that a list has been created, and give a color to your created list. I have given the blue color. I have made it bold. I increase the size. Got it? How many are compatible with me? That's good. Now, after doing this, click on the insert menu. First, you complete this task. First, you complete this task. After this, click on Insert Menu and go to the picture option. Inside the picture option, you will encounter a sub option from file. Drag your stool there. You will encounter sub option from file. Just see the diagram on the LCD. What command is there in order to insert pictures or clip art? Pictures or clip art. How many are compatible? thumb means compatible. Okay, so click on from file option. Bete, as you click on from file option, insert pictures dialog box will appear. Now, listen to me here. Wherever you are sitting on that computer, check out which pictures are available. According to your convenience, you can, Raghav, please don't interrupt in the class. According to your convenience, you select any desired picture which are available on your PC right now. Like I am selecting this picture, Lighthouse. The picture may cover the entire slide. Click on these green handles and reduce the size of the picture and place it according to your requirement. I have placed it over here. Online class, am I clear with it? Navnoor, Rajvinder, Janvi Jia, Arshdeep, Navedita, Garima. So how many have inserted the picture? Always raise the thumb, please don't raise the hand to me. Okay, now go to format menu, click on page option, page setup dialog box will appear, click on the background tab, click on the fill section arrow, go to the gradient option. Select any desired gradient and click on OK. A confirmation box will come whether you want for all the slides, click yes. If you want only for this slide, you want to change color in the other slide, then click on no. All right, now let us start with the visual effects. But before that, click on insert menu, click on slide option, and insert one more slide. Click to add the title. I am giving title here, subjects. I have given the title subjects. I increase the size and I am giving the font color green. Click to add text. First subject I am taking English. Press the enter key maths. Press the enter key Punjabi. Press the enter key science. Social science, computer, Hindi. Okay.
Go to that, don't talk.
Select all the subjects, make them appear bold, italic, and give the color red, increase the size. Here also, again add a picture by again clicking on insert menu, picture option from file. This time I am taking this picture. Accordingly, you can reduce the size. You can add one more picture if you want. Drag it to the bottom. I'm removing this. Now, click on format, page, background tab, and this time I'm going in the hatching area and I am using any hatching design. Let us take this design and click on OK.
All right.
Now let me start with the visual effects. First of all, let me do see the LCD. After I'll finish, you people will continue with the same task. But all eyes on LCD now. Not even a single child will type anything. Just pay attention to what I am doing. Understand it. Once you understand, then you will implement it. I go on the first slide. Please listen carefully. Eyes on LCD only. Visual effects bring impressive and attractive look to your presentation. Okay? Some action, something which is in moving form, which is in animated form, that you can say is a visual effect, which give some extra look to your work. Two type of effects are there. I told you yesterday also. One category of effects that applies on the entire slide. Another category of effects which are applied on these individual objects. Title, subtitle, image, that is animation. The visual effects which are applied on the entire slide, not on the objects, but on the entire slide, that is called transition. How to apply slide transition effect? Carefully observe the LCD, what I am doing. Click on the slideshow menu. Under the slideshow menu, there is one option, slide transition. Enable this option and you will notice slide transition pane will appear on the right side of your window. So this pane which has come on the right side is the slide transition pane. These are all the effects which you can apply on your slide. I show some examples. Whichever effect I will click, the view will come over here. Carefully notice, Prabhjot. Wipe down. Wheel clockwise 3 spokes. Wheel clockwise 8 spokes. Uncover right. Random bars vertically, checkerboard down, checkerboard across, box out, box in, wedge, Venetian blinds, horizontal. So any effect of your choice, you can apply on your slide. I am taking the transition effect wedge. Then set the speed over here. Three type of speeds you can set. Slow, medium, fast. I am setting slow. Then you can set the sound. I am setting the sound beam. Okay. Then you can set whether you want on mouse click or automatically after. Automatically after means you set the time, set the seconds. After those seconds, the effect will automatically appear. I am going with the mouse click, play, apply to all slides. If I click on apply to all slides, it means the settings which I have done will be applicable to all the slides which are there in my presentation. Right now I have two slides. So I click on apply to all slides. Slideshow. Got it? If I say automatically after 5 seconds, slideshow. I haven't clicked with the mouse. I have not clicked with the mouse. Automatically, after the gap of 5 seconds, another slide appears. I show once again. After the gap of 5 seconds, the next slide is coming. I have not touched the mouse. Okay. Automatically, time we set when we are explaining things to the audience and we want that presentation should keep running at the back. Sometimes we want that we have to explain the things by clicking on each and every option. That time we prefer on the mouse click. Jaise suppose mujhe aapko ye explain karna hai. तो मुझे कुछ टाइम के लिए रोकना है इसको, तो जब तक मैं क्लिक नहीं करूंगा वो आगे नहीं जाएगा. दिस वॉज स्लाइड ट्रांजिशन. नाउ आई गो विद एनिमेशन. नाउ थिंग्स विल चेंज एंटायरली. आपके पास राइट नाउ आई हैव थ्री ऑब्जेक्ट्स, टाइटल, सब टेक्स्ट एंड इमेज. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई सिलेक्ट द टाइटल. To whichever object you want to apply the animation, you have to select that object. Slideshow menu, custom animation option, custom animation pane appears, PANE. Okay. Click on add and you will see the custom animation effects will come. I choose diamond. Fly in slow. Random effects. V. Split. Y. So many effects are there. Then there are categories also. Emphasis category, change font color. See, color got changed. Color got changed. Noticed? Change the font style. Then you can go with the link. Last. Then exit. Exit category. Then motion paths. The movement. Animation to aagayi, uski movement kaise hogi? That is the motion path. Okay. So I click on OK. Then if you want to change the effect, you can click on the change button. If you want to remove animation, you can click on the remove button. Start on click. Now I go with clip art. Add. White. Okay. To whichever objects you will apply the custom animation, it will come over here. Right? Slideshow. Got it? Both the visual effects are clear. Now, how to view the slideshow? Slideshow is electronic run of the presentation. Just now I show the slideshow to you. The presentation starts running. Okay? For that, first method and the very simple method, press F5 function key from the keyboard. Okay. If you want to end the slideshow, press the escape key. Second method to run the slideshow, go to slideshow menu. Choose the slideshow option. Slideshow menu, slideshow option. The slideshow will start running. Next, click on view menu, third method. Click on view menu and choose the slideshow option. Again, the slideshow will start running. Then, come to slide pane. I told you about this horizontal bar, which comes at the bottom of the thumbnail. This black color horizontal bar. The first button is start slideshow. Click on here and the slideshow will start. Okay. Aapko click nahi karna. Just you take the mouse pointer on that slide and a horizontal bar will come. You can click on the very first button. Right? Then right click on the workspace, next method of slideshow. Right click on the workspace and there is option slideshow. Right click on the workspace, slide option is there. And you can notice these options also. Then, last method to run the slideshow. Click on the slideshow button available on presentation toolbar. See here. These are the buttons on presentation toolbar. And you can run the slideshow over here also. slideshow icon on presentation toolbar. F5 भी एक मेथड है, वो तो उसकी फंक्शन की हो गई ना. Am I clear to all? Okay. What is the default name of the presentation created in OpenOffice Impress? Untitled one. What is the extension of the file saved in Impress? .odp. Okay? So here I drop my lecture.